Hi, I'm Fish. I'm from Foreign Language and Literature, and I am senior. In the video, I also act as a senior, and next one is...
the class. Don't forget to do the cargo. Bye bye.
Bye
bye.
What is cargo?
How to do the presentation?
It's too hard for me. Do you know how to do it?
I'm your partner of BNA this semester. Maybe we can have a discussion this Tuesday.
Okay. But boss, we don't know how to do this presentation.
We died.
What should we do?
What do you think?
I don't know. Who is Elon Musk?
I don't know.
An actor? Business leader?
What do you think?
Whatever.
Oh, okay.
Did you guys watch the video? Nope. Okay. I already watched it, but I still don't know what it talks about. Let's just make something to hand in the assignment. What do you think? I don't care, just do what you want. Okay.
Why we just copy other group's cargo?
That sounds great! You're genius. Let's do it.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
How about this one?
Okay.
And it's product, several blah 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 blah. Oh, looks very meaningful. Let's just copy it.
Okay, don't forget the concept. It looks very meaningful too.
Oh my god, that's so easy.
Okay.
I think we've done well.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Hey, what's this? Oh, it's Professor Low. Thankfully, we're done.
Yay!
Okay, it's time for a presentation. Does anyone want to go to the stage? Alright, it seems there's no one wants to make a presentation. Let's draw a lot. All I want you to know is that our course is not... You don't need to be very good at English. All I want to do is facilitate an environment of speaking, of practicing English. So, okay, just do a lot. CC, please.
Group 3, please.
Hi, everyone, we are group 3. Today we are going to presentation about earmarks. Our topic, a video, entrepreneur,
okay, just move on to the next group. Go, please.
Okay.
Bye.
We did sex last time. What do you think?
All team members left at us. Terrible.
Yeah, such a disaster.
I don't want to recall it.
Ah! I found us. I asked a senior for help. Today, June. Here she comes!
So, how was your this time presentation?
Well, it's chaos and terrible.
Yeah, we just copy something, sounds brilliant in Kakao, so Professor Law didn't like our presentation.
Brilliant enough.
Okay, let me tell you how to prepare. If you can understand what the people say, and you can watch the video in a slow way, and you can repeat the video until what you can understand the people say.
We should do that last time.
Absolutely. Then, how to use Kaggle?
Okay, first, your team member have to discuss together and to summarize what you watch in the video. And then you can make the structure of your mind map. You also can add other information to your goal.
And last but the most important question is how to make our presentation more professional and more influent.
Okay, just make notes about the video and write down a list of what you want to say. And before the cut, you should rehearsal to the presentation. And you can try not to look at Kaggle or the draft, just look at the audience.
Next time we put more effort. Practice make perfect.
Yes. Yeah, now we get the tips. We can handle it.
Okay, hope you can do well this time.
Yeah, we will.
Bye-bye! Today, who's volunteer for the presentation?
Teacher!
Oh! It's group 3!
Yes.
Oh, yes! Let's go.
Let's get it!
Today, we are gonna introduce Alibaba. We separated from four parts.
First, we are going to show you guys what's Alibaba and predict what Alibaba want to achieve in the future.
Alibaba is international business which founded in China. It has well-designed both payment and shopping system. They have Alipay and Cainiao network. Alipay is a reliable payment in China. Cainiao can even detect which goods will be sold and ready to serve for customers.
In the past, with such awesome technology, we predict that Alibaba is ready for Europe or American market and ready to take them. This is our presentation today. Thanks for listening.
That is the presentation I want.
I think we did a very good job this time.
Better than last time.
Yeah.
Well done, good dream.
Thank you.
One semester later.